terror.
Hallelujah. This song I actually found on social media, I'm just going to be honest. And in a time where people are sending people good vibes and I'm thinking about you, it's so good to know that when I heard the words that my daughter was ill, that I could say Jesus, and that his name could heal my sick baby, that his name could set me free, that his name could be called on in my darkest hour. And this song, I can't believe I found it on social media where everyone is telling everyone that there is no God, that Jesus' name doesn't have any power, that it doesn't fit for today. But when I pray for you, and I hope when you pray for me that you speak the name Jesus, that you speak his name, the name that is above every name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So just listen to these words. Just let it minister to your heart. Remember that in your darkest hour, he is there. I speak the name of Jesus over you. In your hurting, in your sorrow, I will ask my God to move. I speak the name 'cause it's all that I can do. In desperation, I'll seek heaven and I'll pray this for you. I pray for your healing. Circumstances would change. in Jesus' name. I pray that a breakthrough would happen right now today.
Come on, I hear those chains falling. Tell one more time. I want you to pick it up with that chorus. I hear those chains falling. It's time for us to speak the name of Jesus over our problems. It's time to speak the name of Jesus over our circumstances. It's time to speak the name of Jesus over our sickness, because there is no name like the name of Jesus. In that name, my chains are falling. In that name, your chains are falling. Come on, just slip up your hands and start declaring it. I hear those chains falling. One more time. Speak the name of Jesus. There is still power in the name of Jesus.